Hello everybody, you're watching Ark and Sky and welcome back to Subnautica. Now, this one I'm finally gonna go and explore the Aurora. I've been putting it off for a really long time now, not for any particular reason, but I've just found other new and exciting things that have been coming up and I fancied doing them at the time. But before I go and do that, I just wanted to show you around my little base to show you what we've got to. So if I just pop outside. Well, that's what's making all that noise. So, I can't actually remember where it was I left it off. Last time, but now I've got my two little main reception-y areas outside here. I've got myself a scanner room, which I've yet to really discover the purpose of that. But it's got some cool little drones that you can take off and like operate from here and travel a distance around the sea, which is really cool. And I'll show you that in a minute. To accommodate all that, I then had to move my little observatory over to this side here, which is better. I've got a slightly better view and nice little trash pile of metal over there, all the nice little fishies all over the place, which is cool. And I've got my moon pool as well, which is now harboring my little sea moth, which is awesome. And I've got my great big yellow Shamu just parked in here, just being a good girl like she is. I haven't really kitted out the base in any way, shape, or form so far, so I've got all of that to do. But I put some greenery up in here because, you know, add a little bit of color to the place. I have a little shoal of fish that likes to see that there, just likes to swim through my base. Apparently, physics is a little bit lacking in this game. But I've also got myself a water filtration machine, so I have myself a nice endless supply of water in like a little while's time now. So I've got a whole bunch of expanding I want to do with the place. I haven't really got a particular plan, but now that I've got a main base I can keep as a huge storage for stuff, then that gives me a point of reference to come back to and just store all my kit, I guess. So I made myself a fabricator to go in here. I didn't want to take apart the stuff that was in the Cyclops because I want that to be my home from home. I want that to be my traveler of the sea, so I want to be fairly self-sufficient, that to be independent. So I'm keeping that as my primary thing for the time being. I'm just building this one up slow time because I kind of want to get on and start doing a whole bunch of exploring. So yeah, so I put a whole bunch of stuff here as well. And inadvertently, I've discovered. Go in there, get in there. Yes! I seem to have built this place in a fairly convenient spot, actually, because all the fishes around here. Oh god, the sun's in my eyes. That's really annoying. I get a whole load of, like, salt deposits and stuff here. I'm going to sneeze. Told you. And there's some really good fish around here that are good for eating, which are good for getting the stats up. Anyway. Oh, I was going to show you the, I was going to show you the little drone things. Yeah, so I'm not massively sure what this is for, but it gives you options to scan for certain things around here, which I haven't really looked at yet. However, if you click on here, you can connect it. Oh, the sun's going away. Good. I can connect it to. Oh! One of my drones is already miles away, apparently. But I got a little remote camera. Hey, little bird! So I guess if you build these scanners all over the place, oh wow, it's really crapping out. Stop it. So I guess if you build these little scanner rooms at various places or various bases around the map, then it'll save me going into the dangerous places all on my own, I suppose. Oh no! What are you doing? Oh no! I need to go into the thing and delete those files again. Look at it, it's crapping out all over the place. Anyway, I'm going to bring this back. But anyway, yeah, I've got these little drones that I can take out and go and explore the local area with, which is quite handy. Which is quite good. But anyway, that lives in there and I can come back from there. Which is really cool. Anyway, I am just before I go and start exploring a lot, I am going to go and just do a whole. I'm just going to go and delete the files that are in the, I don't know where they are, they're in the save directory somewhere, but if any of you guys are having trouble, I think I mentioned it before with the game bugging out like that, I'll go in and delete the cache folders because it seems to do the job, so bear with me, we'll be back in a minute. Right, okay, we're back now, I've just banged out of the game and gone into the save data files and deleted the two cache folders in there, which now means the game is forced to reload all the scenery data and stuff like that, and it is a little bit better, but we'll see. It stopped it bugging out last time. So anyway, I've also got two beacons. I've done a little bit of exploring around, and I've got two beacons that I've placed in various locations. Like one was the entrance to the Lost River, which I haven't really been down and explored a huge amount Yeah, well, I haven't really been down there. I just found it and I thought, oh, I'll mark that while I'm at it. And the other one was one of the entrances to the Jelly Shroom Caves, which again, I'm going to go and have a look at. Probably not in this episode, but in probably the next one. Because I've basically built the base up as much as I need to for the time being. I want to go and see
Welcome aboard,
what cool shit we can
Captain.
get from the Aurora. I think I've still got all of my equipment in this thing anyway, so.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Thank you, Jeeves. Got food. Have a whole bunch of food. I've got filtered water. So yeah, we should be golden for a while. I think I've got. I know I'm going to need. Where is it? Laser cutter to get into some of the rooms. Probably a scanner as well. Let's take that. Anyway, to the Aurora. Oh, better make sure I take my repulsion cannon with me as well to attack the little beasties. Yeah, those little beasties. Okay, let's go grab that. I want you. I want some water, definitely. And I'll take a couple of noms as well. I don't want to take too much stuff with me because I want to be able to explore as much as I can. Let's take a med kit as well. That seems like a good idea. Fuck off! I'll look in all these little like crates in a bit. Not that worried about them right now. Just want to get inside and see what we can find. My base needs some posters. Fuck off. Medkit was a good idea. Considering I've been, because I've come in and shut down all the reactors already, or sorry, repaired the leak in the reactors. But since I've, considering I've done that, it's still an awful lot of activity on the go here. Ah, I didn't bring a fucking fire extinguisher with me. What a twat. Oh no! I didn't bring a bloody fire extinguisher. Back in here now. I am, aren't I? Bugger. Cool. Start hunting the stuff. Was it? Is it not saved? My repairing the reactor stuff. I don't know. No, I don't. I'm gonna find it here. Nutrient block. Noms. Oh god, fuck off. I can laser cut this door open. I should have brought more batteries, didn't think this through either. Okay, this is officially all new. Med pack. That seems like a good idea. Kind of like... Oh! It's another PDA!
Integrating new PDA data.
Thank you. More PDAs.
I will actually get around to reading all these at some point.
Integrating new PDA data.
Ooh. I can never have enough batteries, especially because I didn't think to bring any with me because I'm an idiot. Prawn Bay? It's a Prawn Bay. Did I bring the repair tool with me? I suck so much. Okay, I'm just gonna have to go back to the Aurora, aren't I? And go and get. No, not the Aurora. Go back. I'm in the bloody Aurora. Go back to the Cyclops and get these. So I'll be back in a minute. Okay, so I've been back to the Cyclops and I picked myself up my repair tool and a fire extinguisher. Which I think is a good plan. What do I not need right now? I don't need a knife right now. Metal, go! Alright. Don't really have enough fire extinguishers to be able to do this. Oh yeah, I've already got that. Well, that looks like it might hurt a little. No idea what I'm looking for here. Nothing really, it seems. Stuck in the bloody water. That's okay, good. Just go check out the living waters somehow. Oh, hey, can I do the thing? Can you get up there? Surely the ladder's the obvious route here. Ah, no! How you get up there? idiot. There's the way through it down here somewhere. Oh, let's just move all this shit, don't you? Fortunately, I have many batteries. Okay, we're good. What the fuck? Get off me. Another PDA, awesome. Want that. Want that. I don't want the titanium, I've got so much of that. Nutrium block, definitely want you. Just keep all of you for the time being. I haven't got a torch. Or is that just a wall? Just a wall. Delicious nutrient blocks. Let's have some water, shall we? These nutrient blocks would be really handy to take on our little adventures because I think they do quite a lot of... Is that one there? Ha! I think they boost your health a lot, don't they? I'm running out of space, man. I don't need that battery anymore because I've just got a whole bunch of new ones. Oh, stop doing that. Oh, yeah. Oh, another PDA. I promise before the next one I'm actually going to go away and read all these. Stop setting yourself on fire, boy. There's PDAs everywhere. I don't actually need any more batteries for the time being. What? I can carry a bag with me. Is that what that's saying? No? But the luggage bag only holds 9 anyway. And it takes up. So it holds 9. But it takes up 9. So it's actually pointless. Unless I'm being a massive spanner there. What's in it? Because it took up 9 slots. So there's no gain to that whatsoever, really, is there at the moment? Okay, let's see what you got. First aid kit. Awesome. I can use one of those. Stay away from me, fire. Batteries everywhere. Ooh, water. Let's have a little drink. All this firefighting is thirsty work. Where'd you go? There you go. I'm gonna have to make many trips here, I think, aren't I? That door's locked. Okay. That was where I came from. I like all these posters. All these posters are going to go up in my little space. I'm going to keep checking those in case there's stuff in them. I don't know if they're ever, I don't know if there is or not, or they are just storage. Ah. Do I have a thing for this? One, eight, six, nine. Awesome. Can I not open you instead? There's nothing in here, okay. And a whole bunch of health packs. Ooh, PDA.
PDA data.
Responsible autonomous relationships, did that say? Ah, I can have a cat. Let's just eat something. Health packs. There's a toy! I need to build some shelves and stuff in my little base. It's gonna hurt, isn't it? Just the same? Ah, fuck it. I can take any more anyway, it seems. Damn. What other codes have I got? Let's just try them. 1806. There's no O. That's stupid. 2211. No, I obviously don't have the code for this yet. Anyway, I think I'm going to need to do a run back to Last Cyclops to dump off a whole bunch of this shit, because that was quite profitable. Just can't remember the way back. God. Ah, there we go. No, this way. Oh shit, it's gonna hurt. Idiot. Cool, there's loads of stuff here. No, I wanna. Why is a poster my thing? You go there. No, there we go. What's in there? Water. My inventory's full. Damn it. Am I missing something with those, like, storage bags? Oh, I wonder if the idea is that you just fill them up with stuff and then just come and get them when you're ready. I feel that might be what they're for. Is that another PDA? Why have I missed that?
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
I don't think I've got enough space to put... Where's my fucking fabricator gone? Stuff. Oh, I need more room. I can use one of you. You guys coming out of the yin yang now. Nutrient blocks, fire extinguishers. I'm probably going to need that more. Scanner. No. Come. What was that? What did I just put in there? I need to go and unload a whole bunch of stuff back at the base. I haven't really thought this one through quite yet, have I? I'm going to have to go back to the base of operations and dump a load of this shit off, I think. I didn't think that was going to be quite so... What the hell is eating me? Firing me? Fuck off! Cool, so I actually might have massively underestimated how much stuff was on the Aurora there, so this is going to be a continued endeavour, I think. I'm going to dump all of this stuff off back at the base, because I made myself some storage lockers which I can empty. It means I can empty some of the ones in the Cyclops at least. And then I can go back and continue pillaging. So I might go and do that. I don't want to keep doing a bunch of episodes on me just exploring around there, unless I find something that's particularly cool and you guys want to see where I got it from. But anyway, cheers for watching, and I'll catch you next time.